Going to show the Ethernet IP drive side configuration. Once you commission the drive, like you normally would, all you have to do is go to the Profinet settings, select six words in, six words out, which is Telegram 352. That will automatically program the drives for the words going and coming, the status going and coming. And you simply flip it out of the regular Profinet, go to Ethernet IP, save it, save RAM to ROM, power cycle, and the drive will then come up speaking Ethernet IP.
What's this button do?